A positive charge near another positive charge has high potential energy. A positive charge near a negative charge has low potential energy. A positive charge gains electric potential energy when it is moved in a direction opposite the electric field. A negative charge gains electric potential energy when it is moved in the same direction as the electric field.